Karan Johar, who launched Varun Dhawan in Bollywood, was one of the few film celebrities to have made it to actor's heavily guarded wedding in Alibag on Sunday. The Student of the Year director has now penned a note about how he has seen being like a parent to Varun, who is now all grown up and married. Sharing Varun's wedding picture with bride Natasha and one of himself posing with the groom at the venue, Karan wrote on Instagram, "I'm filled with a multitude of emotions and memories as I write this post. I still remember meeting this kid in Goa. Long hair, big dreams in his eyes and a swag that was waiting to explode on celluloid. When he faced the camera for me for the first time, I developed an immediate protective feeling of love and care for him, almost assuming the role of a parent. That feeling today came alive in abundance as I saw him walk with his loved one around the holy fire of trust and commitment. My boy is all grown up and ready for his beautiful phase in his life. Congratulations, my darling Natasha Varun. My blessings and love forever. Love you." While Varun and Natasha chose ivory ensembles for their wedding, Karan joined them in a simple black kurta pajama with a matching jacket. Varun and Natasha tied the knot in the presence of the close family members and friends in a private ceremony. The security arrangement at the venue didn't allow any pictures or videos to make their way to the internet. After a long wait, Varun eventually took to Instagram at around 10:30 p.m. to share the first photos with his bride. News Desk.